The flagship of the G3 Bay Boat family, the Bay 22 Deluxe, is one sweet fishing machine, destined to become a favorite of coastal anglers everywhere. When the saltwater fishing enthusiasts have questions, the Bay 22 Deluxe answers with smart design, superior performance, and quality equipment. The interior of this coastal beauty is fully protected with a tough coat spray and liner, and the broad deck layout with 97-inch beam provides anglers spacious casting areas. The Bay 22 Deluxe brings performance to a peak with a rugged .125 hull rated for up to 200 horsepower. Match the Yamaha 200 SHO motor with this high performance hull and you'll have a hair trigger hole shot and impressive top end. The updated custom console includes hydraulic steering, stainless wheel with spinner knob, stainless grab rail, Yamaha controls and key switch, 12 volt outlet with quality for rear gauges, fuel, tack, trim, and speedo. It also has upright rod holders for 6 rods. G3 offers a wide selection of superior Lowrance electronics as optional equipment, including the HDS 9-inch carbon. In the bow, twin lockable storage boxes extend under the front deck. This allows for secure storage of valuable rods and favorite gear. 2 comfortable high-back fishing chairs are standard equipment, and a flip-up passenger seat on either side of the padded leaning post provide versatile seating for additional family or friends. Convenient storage boxes for favorite tackle and gear are located under the flip-up jump seats. Optional 10-foot power poles provide secure shallow water anchors as well. When it comes to keeping your catch fresh, the Bay 22 Deluxe excels. A 21-inch by 19-inch 17-gallon live well is attached to the center console and doubles as a passenger seat. In the stern, a larger 14-inch by 34-inch 31-gallon live well with a 500 GPH aerator is ready for your largest catch. Other standard features on the 2019 Bay 22 Deluxe include buoyancy pads, a huge 30-gallon fuel system, and a premium aluminum dual axle trailer with 14-inch radial tires. Popular options include your choice of Minn Kota trolling motor, hydraulic jack plate, and factory installed power pole. Optional dealer installed T-top available in black, oyster, navy, and black cherry. Hull colors, midnight blue, seafoam, burgundy, or mossy oak camo, breakup, or shadow grass.